praying, brethren, that our sacrifice will be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Accept, O Lord, the prayers of your faithful with the sacrificial offerings that through the acts of renewed devotedness we may pass over the glory of heaven through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, eternal God. Through Christ our Lord, for through his paschal mystery, he accomplished the marvelous deed by which he had freed us from the yoke of sin and death. So calling us to the glory of being now called a chosen race, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for your own possession, to proclaim everywhere your mighty works, for you have called us out of darkness into your own wonderful light. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim. the mystery of faith. Therefore, as, O Lord, as we celebrate the memorial of the saving passion of your Son, his wondrous resurrection, and ascension into heaven, as we look forward to his second coming, we offer you in thanksgiving this holy and living sacrifice. Do we pray upon the oblation of your church and recognize the sacrificial victim, by your strength you will us to reconcile to yourself. Grant that we who are nourished with the body and blood of your Son be filled with his Holy Spirit and may become one body, one spirit in Christ. May he make of us an eternal offering to you, that we may obtain an inheritance with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and glorious martyrs, Saint Martin the Porus and all the saints, constant intercession in your presence will revive what I pray in heaven. And may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. That we may accept God's invitation to his eternal banquet.
Thank you.
Gracious be granted in our days and in the hour of your mercy. We may be always free from sin and safe from all distress. As you await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Give us a heart like yours, so that we may love as you love, even those who have caused us pain. There is in our land a cry for vengeance, and a move to fill up death rows and kill offenders, but disguised as a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice spring forth. Jesus, our brother, you suffered execution in the hands of the powerful, but you did not let hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence, so that our enduring love may help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and giver of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to work tirelessly against state-sanctioned death, and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect, so that violence will cease and peace may prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the Filipino people from the forces of death. San Lorenzo Luis, San Pedro Calusot, St. Paul the First Hermit, San Martin de Porres,
let us pray. We entreat your majesty most soundly, O Lord, that as you feed us with the nourishment, which comes from the most holy body and blood of your Son, so you may make us sharers of his divine nature, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Please be seated for some announcements. So, sa tulong po ng ating sekretarisa na si Paolo Mugaba ay timbago tayo ng collections of prayers na ginagamit po natin dito. So, ito, Remos, handbook of prayers. Ito po yung kalimitan ginagamit natin sa ating mga nalangin dito sa parokya. At nairapan ko lang po yung table ng contents. Yung katulad mo rin bawa ng Nabina to St. Lorenzo Luis, Nobena to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, Nobena to our Father of Perpetual Health, Nobena to St. Martin de Porres, Salve Regina, the Order of the Mass, English and Tagalog, collection of prayers, the Lord's Prayer, Hail Mary, Glory Be, Angel of God, Hail the Queen, Angelus, Regina Cherry, 3 o'clock prayer, Apostles' Creed, Chapel of the Divine Mercy, the Holy Rosary, Rite of Exposition and Benediction, Psalm 91, Psalm 130, yung Psalm 130, kung tawagin po natin, Vi Profundis, ito po ay manalangin para sa mga patay, pero ito ay from Psalm 130. Matagal na itong ginagamit ng simbahan, ay lamang ay medyo nakalimutan niya yung panahon na ito, kaya pinabalik natin. And then, panalangin ng mga migrant at mga gagawa. So, ito naman ay prayers, sabi na natin, ay particular para sa gamit natin dito sa ating parokya. Pangalawa, ito po ay isinulat natin sa medyo malalaking letra para sa mga kapatid natin na nahirapan magbasa sa maliit na letra. Lalo na lang naman sa mga kapatid natin na may edad na. So, ito po ay ginagamit natin dito, pero sa iba, kung gusto nyo magkaroon ng kopya, pwede naman ako ay magdonasyon na lang kayo. Para po mapaikot din natin, kasi kung sakaling gusto nyo yung iuwi, pwede sabihin nyo lang ako kay Sister Lisa. Sabi nyo, Father, magkano? Donasyon na. Donasyon na wala presyo. Pero kasi yung mga donasyon may presyo. Ito po, donasyon, pahala kayo. So, makipag-ugnayan na naman kayo may system visa. Kung sakali gusto niya mismo iuwi, maganda rin po ito. Lalang-lalang doon sa mga kapatid natin na mga may sakit, na gusto rin magdasal para sa mga may sakit. Alam niyo yung mga may sakit kapag nagdasal din yan, malalakas din yan magdasal. Kasi itinuturo yung mga apa. So, ito po, ang aking handbook of prayers. Pangalawa, ay yung po ating report. Yung ating po may divisive po tayo sa ating glory. So, pero ito yung report natin para sa linggo ito. Pero five divisive na so far po ay $22,487.20. So, may product we got it. You think that the way, 2,000. Aaron Holmes Pastora, 2,000. Yolanda D. Guzman, 2,000. 3,000. Health Ministry, 3,000. So, total of 10,000. So, 22,487.20 centavos. Minus 10,000. So, may divisive pa rin. Pero maliit na. 12,487.20 centavos. 4,000 na lang po ang division natin. Sa darating na Sabado, ay meron tayong kumpil. So, ang magkukumpil po yung magalang-galang na obispo. So, naka-schedule. Sabi ni Ibay Mother, ako daw ang magkukumpil. Yung dalawang taon na nakalipas, si Mahmoud parang may pinigyan ng kapangyarihan magkumpil. So, kaya ako nagkumpil. No? So, ngayon o, ay ang obispo na uli ang magkukumpil. Pero yung mga kakasali, pwede kami magkumpil ng kurang parang po. Pero yung labing dalawang taong kurang pataas, ay naka-skill mo tayo. This kind of Saturday, alas dos ng hapon. So sila po ay mayroong umpisal na Miyerkules alas 5 ng hapon yung mga kukumpilan. At sa susunod na yung Sabado, yung kahapon na Sabado, ay yung harana natin kay Maria. So ito po ay sa suportahan natin yung ating mga kuwain para po sa pagpaparangal natin sa Mahal na Birheng Maria, ang Mahal na Birheng ng Santo Rosario, ngayong buwan ng Santo Rosario. So, sana may makapagbigay tayo ng pagpaparangal sa ating ina, ang Mahal na Birheng Maria. So, muli po, no? Maraming salamat sa ipaguli ng pagsuporta sa ating mga programa at mga proyekto. Magsitayo po kayo. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow for God's blessing. May your people receive your holy blessing, O Lord. We pray and by the being spawn all the world harm them and obtain what they desire. May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the love and mercy of our God.